It's that time of year again when strawberries are starting to hit the supermarket shelves. And if heavy rain continues to hold off over the cooler months, it should be a bumper season.
It's a brisk morning at Beerwah on the Sunshine Coast where strawberry pickers are hard at work.
Yeah, it's quite tough on your back, but, you know, it's not too bad. I love being out in the sun.
By the time they clock off, they'll have picked more than 70,000 punnets.
Quality at the moment is just magnificent. Yeah, we're not seeing better fruit.
Strawberry season has just begun. The change in weather bringing an influx of flowers and lush ripe fruit.
The cooler, the better it is. So 10 degree nights, 25 degree days, and you really end up with great large size strawberries.
The majority of Queensland's 200 strawberry growers are based on the Sunshine Coast. Together as a state, they produce around 60 million punnets per season. Peter Heinrich has been packing berries for 15 years.
Quality is the name of the game.
It's good fun. And the company too. You know, it's not just the work, it's the company as well.
It's also lots of fun for families who can pick their own. But be warned, it can be a little competitive.
Oh, everyone's going to get that one.
Don't fight over them.
As for which ones are the best...
Easy. The redder they are, the better they are.
Prices have been particularly high this season, but they are starting to drop, with punnets now selling for around $4 to $5.
This year's probably a little bit higher because of the season's been a bit shorter.
Not only are strawberries packed with vitamin C, they're also high in antioxidants, and they can add a touch of sweetness to any dessert.
Don't overcook them because the beauty is actually in that sauce.
Eric Van Alphen runs the Budrum Ginger Cooking School. He says for a classic French sauce, simply mix a handful of strawberries with some butter, sugar, lemon juice and crystallised ginger. Then add a splash of lime refresher.
And let the crepes just beautifully absorb the sauces.
The strawberry season runs until October and sometimes delights us until November. Tegan George, 10 News.